Hey everybody, Fantastic Wooden Fingers here, doing a product review today for the Tony Little Freestyle Gazelle. I'm going to be reviewing the water bottle today. It comes stock with the Gazelle, and it's got its own little place where you put it on the machine. It's a typical plastic water bottle, black in color. Delivery system of water has been pretty good, and there wasn't any noticeable odor. Got a little dented, but you know, when you're working out, things happen.